As a welder, you know the challenges of using open flame torches to heat metal. It's not just slow, it can lead to uneven heating and unsafe conditions, compromising the quality of your work. It turns out the best way to turn up the heat is to turn off the flame. Surprise? We get it. But when you use open flame torches to preheat welding surfaces, you can waste time, energy, and money. The Miller ArcReach and ProHeat induction heating solutions can eliminate all three problems while providing a far safer and more efficient way to get the job done. They're what you need to power a heating revolution. Heating blankets and coils offer better control over the source, resulting in superior accuracy, efficiency, and uniform heat. Quickly and safely. In fact, induction heating can be up to 90% more efficient, and time to temperature can be up to 4 times faster than flame or resistance heating. So you can see your ROI in as few as 11 joints. You also use labor more efficiently because your weld team is your heating team. Add it all up, and if you're not using induction heat to preheat, you may as well be burning money with that torch you're using. Don't settle for outdated methods. Turn off your open flame heating torches and turn on the Miller induction heating solutions. They're faster, simpler, safer, and better all around. And those are benefits anyone can warm up to. Talk to a specialist to see how induction heating can work for you.